Hello and welcome to Start It Up. Today, we'll tell you how to start a music tutoring business. Universally loved, music may be something that everyone would have come across at some point in their lives. But teaching people may not be the easiest string to master. Only if you believe you know enough about the intricacies of the art form and are capable of articulating that in the right way, then you can think about starting a music tutoring business. Although not necessary, it is advisable that one with a graduate or postgraduate degree or diploma in music should opt for music tutoring business. If you are someone with recognized music skills and have a passion for teaching others, this might just be the business for you. Firstly, you will need to narrow down on what kind of tutorial you would like to give. Music tutorials generally include vocal classes for classical or Western vocals and for different music instruments. You will have to decide on your music course depending on your specialties. Second, you need to identify your target demographic. Depending on your skills, you will need to decide if you would be comfortable taking beginners or advanced classes. Once you are done with the first two, you will need to decide on your fees. Fees for classes depends on certain factors such as if you would be taking vocal classes or instrumentals. It would also depend on if you are targeting beginners or students with experience. Fees will also depend whether you would want to teach your students in a group or alone, apart from the fact that whether you are a recognized figure or are just starting out. For starting a music tutorial business, you don't need massive capital. You will just need related music instruments to start your classes. You can go about teaching music in two ways. You may begin your personal classes at your home, or you can associate yourself with music learning institutions such as Ravindra Bharati University and Gandharva Mahavidyalaya. If you're looking to start your music tutorial business, you will majorly need to invest in marketing your classes via social media and increase your website visibility. It may cost you up to Rs. 5,000 to register and get your website developed. Costs might increase if you want a feature-rich website. Apart from this, you might also need to invest about Rs. 1,000 per month for marketing your classes via posters and pamphlets. You can also list your services at platforms such as UrbanPro to increase your visibility. Another great way of gaining exposure is uploading your videos on platforms such as YouTube and Instagram. The latter's IGTV feature is something that a lot of artists have now started using, and you can pay about Rs. 2,000 to Rs. 3,000 per month initially to promote on these platforms. While a simple camera and tripod setup is a great idea to begin with the videos, you may look to hire a freelance videographer who would take upwards of Rs. 4,000 per video. YouTube popularity would eventually give you a separate source of revenue as well. Revenue depends majorly on the kind of classes you would like to provide and your target students. Fees for vocal classes generally range between Rs. 500 to Rs. 1500 for 8 classes per month. However, the fees are generally higher between Rs. 1000 to 2000 for instrumental classes due to increased complexity. Fees for teaching students alone would also be higher compared to group tutorials. While solo classes can cost up to Rs. 1500 per class, group classes range in between Rs. 500 and 1000 per month. However, the disadvantage is that while many students are up for group classes, it is difficult to find people who would like to take solo classes. Coming back to YouTube monetization, once you are popular enough, the website allows you to earn an average of $3 to $5 per 1000 views. Well, hope you like the idea, and for more such ideas, log on to www.entrepreneur.com. Also, if you would want to boost your existing business, look up www.entrepreneurplus.in.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.